There's a mid-shot to a mid-shot here, using the same costume to create and reinforce artist identity. The cut is used to multiple layered shots of opacity because this provides ideas of depth and ideas of reflection on events created within the mise-en-scene. Opacity is used to create ideas of multiple drinks and reinforces the lyrics and their ideas of drinking being a common thing in today's society. I chose to use studio filming like the Need Nesbitt music video I've looked at earlier. It sort of narrates the narrative and it's being shown through different clips at different depths. The close-up shots in the video create a mood and set the tone really, with it being dark, and also reflect the genre of my music video being indie pop. Here the artist is responding to the lyrics through the, and there was a whip pan used as a transition to match the sound of the song. The fades are used quite often with repetitive shots of the drinks, again to show and reflect what today's society and what people perceive of today's society's younger generation. With the change of the tone of the lyrics, there's also a change of scene shown through the costume and the different shots going in different directions at the same time, which causes confusion but also represents again the confusion of the artist and how she's feeling within the lyrics. Here the close-up shot shows quite a confident attitude within my artist, especially with the red lipstick, again reinforcing her whole image and how she feels as a person. There's a lot of darkness in the back of it, but that also again reflects ideas, and Bastille's music video also used two ideas of the same person being in the narrative as well as the lip sync, but also keeping them separate. My artist tends to look in the camera a lot as well, which again reflects their ideas of confidence and carefreeness, but it's also masked, just like the fade filters are used a lot in the fire. In some of the narrative scenes towards the end, I decided to put a filter over the top to reduce some of the saturation in the images, as I think this also reflects the ideas shown of herself losing who she used to be and becoming a new person, but also not really sure of her own identity. But the artist again still appears confident in the studio because it's showing how you can put on a front, and the two different artists and what a lot of people and a lot of the younger generation go through with confidence, as well as with the pressure that's put on them in today's society and being confused over what these perfect places actually are.